morning, friends and neighbors. We're coming to you this morning from Ellis Elementary. Just a reminder that school has started and we need to make sure that we're careful around all of the little children. Also, I just wanted to make mention to you that there's going to be an activity this coming Monday with the start of Idaho State University. It's called Welcome Back Orange and Black. It's going to happen at Old Town Pavilion. That's a 420 North Main, and it's from 4 to 7 o'clock. It's a great time. Come on out and have a good experience with us as we welcome the students back to ISU. Also, many of you are probably aware football has started up. Our local teams are playing. Last night, Pocatello and Century both played and played very well up at the Mini Dome. Highland plays this coming Saturday at 7 o'clock. So those are great events. Come and participate and support our local athletes. The State Fair is coming right around the corner. It's the 1st to the 9th of September. They've got some great entertainment coming. On the 7th, Jeff Foxworthy and Bill Engel are going to be here, both comedians, a lot of fun. And then on the 8th, Joan Jett and the Blackhearts will be here. So make some plans to go up and participate in Blackfoot with the State Fair this year. Also, up at the Wellness Complex Amphitheater on the 2nd of September, that's a week from tomorrow, The Australian Pink Floyd is coming, and they're starting at 8 o'clock that night. And that, again, looks like a good outcome. So there's a lot of activities happening in the near future. So make plans to get out, have a lot of fun, and support those who are participating in these events. Wanted to talk to you a little bit about some of the growth that's taking place in our community in Chubbuck. We're grateful for those developers who are putting in subdivisions. And we have 7 of them that are actively working in Chubbuck right now, and I just wanted to acknowledge them. They are Bilhue Estates, Brookstone Estates, Copperfield Landing, The Grove, Integrity Estates, Sunset West, and Walsh Estates. It's great to have these individuals in our community and helping us to provide what we need to in our growth. I also wanted to talk to you about one other thing, and that's the fact that we're putting together a Chubbuck Parks Master Plan. It's going to be important that you participate with us. We put together a group here in our staffing to come up with some ideas as to what we're going to do going forward in improving our park system and in working with the recreation and opportunities that we'll have. We're also going to include a lot to do with our citizens. And so we're going to ask you during the next 3 to 4 months, we're going to be asking you through surveys, some of them mailed to your home, many of them through the social media, for you to come and participate and help us make a plan going forward for our parks and recreation. So make sure that you look for those things and the opportunities to participate so that you can make your mind and will known that citizens of this community are certainly going to drive forward the way they want to see things happen. Those are the things that are happening this week. It's great to be with you. Have a great week, and we'll see you next Friday.